training in Fredericksburg, and today I am here with 5-month-old Chocolate Lab. This is Finn. I just picked up Finn for our 1-week working training program. So he's going to be with me over the next week, and we are going to do work on some recall, confidence building in place, incorporating some food manners and door manners and things like that. No major concerns with this guy. He's actually pretty awesome. Just he's super young, he's a lab, he's full of energy, and we got just some puppy issues that we have to work through. So they had a new baby in the house, so he definitely needs to have some manners there in the household. And Dad says he's just, you know, kind of rambunctious, definitely pulls on the leash, jumps on people. So we just need to work on some stability with him as well. So, and obviously some potty training, so we will let him do his thing there.
Whatever you do, I'll do it too. Show me everything and tell me how. It all means something and yet nothing to me. Oh, I can see there's so much to learn. It's all so close and yet so far. I see myself as people see me. Oh, I just know there's something bigger out there. I wanna know, can you show me? I wanna know about these strangers like me. Tell me more, please show me. Something's familiar about these strangers like me. Every gesture, every move that she makes, makes me feel like never before. Why do I have this growing need to be beside her? Ooh, these emotions I never knew, of some other world far beyond this place. Beyond the trees, above the clouds, oh, I see before me a new horizon. There's a world.